Hey guys, today we'll be talking about the IMAT ranking list. Our aim is to explain how to choose the universities and how the scrolling system works. But first thing first, there are no mysterious strategies on how one should list their preferences. You must select the universities based on your interests. For example, do you prefer to live in a big city or a smaller one? Would you like to be close to the sea? Do you find the curriculum interesting? Which extracurriculars does the university offer? And so on. Once the ranking list is published, each candidate can see their status. Candidates with assegnato or assigned must enroll within 4 days. Congratulations. Candidates who are not eligible for enrollment in their first choice will display prenotato or reserved in one of their subsequent choices. They will need to confirm their interest in keeping their ranking position. Those who fail to do so are excluded from the ranking, so be careful. Lastly, candidates with in attesa or waiting for must keep confirming their interest as there are no available spots in any of the universities they've selected. Let's see two examples. The first one will show you what to avoid. Our imaginary candidate John wants to study in Milan, but he fears he won't score high enough, so he puts Naples as his first choice because it usually requires a lower score. By doing so, if John gets assigned to Naples, he will not be allowed to compete for Milan, because the ranking system only allows you to move up through your preferences. If John had selected Milan as his first choice, and if he had scored high enough, he could have enrolled in Milan. Make sure to choose your preferences based on where you really wish to study. The second example will allow us to better understand the rationale behind the ranking. As said before, John wants to study in Milan and he puts it as his first choice. The other ones are Bologna and Rome. Unfortunately, John doesn't score high enough for Milan, and when the ranking comes out, he is reserved for Bologna. A second imaginary candidate, Mary, chose Bologna as her first choice, but she scored lower than John. Regardless of the fact that Bologna is Mary's first choice, John has the priority for Bologna because he scored higher. John is reserved for Bologna because Milan has either assigned or reserved all its available spots. However, Bologna is saving a spot for him. If Milan freed a spot for John, he'd become assigned to Milan. On the contrary, if Milan ran out of all available spots, John would become assigned to Bologna and he should enroll. The take-home message of this video is that the ranking list will always favor those with a higher score, regardless of their choices. Your goal is to score as high as possible. Guys, I believe that's it for today. I hope this video was useful. If you still have doubts, please check our blog, where you'll find an article dedicated to the IMAT ranking, and stay updated on our social media. Take care.